Well, hello and welcome. I'm Simon, your cruise director, and we have an amazing cast here on board of our Royal Caribbean singers and dancers. They spend about 2 months prior to arriving to the ship rehearsing. They get on board and they spend 6 months or more entertaining you guys cruise by cruise with fantastic production shows right here in our Palladium Theater. So we thought we'd give you a little look behind the scenes. We can get to know them personally and find out a little bit about their background in dancing and how they became dancers on board a beautiful cruise ship like the Grandeur of the Seas. So right now, presenting to you your fabulous Royal Caribbean singers and dancers. Let's find out what they do and how well they do it. Oh yeah.
It's a little bit hazy, but every once in a while the clouds move by and you can really see it. So let me show you. Isn't that just amazing?
Puerto de Santa María del Guanay.
Milonga de amor. big hard rock, I said in these shoes. I don't think so. I said, honey, let's do it here. So I'm sitting at a bar in Guadalajara. In walks a guy with a faraway look in his eyes. He said, I've got a powerful horse outside. Climb on the back, I'll take you for a ride. I know a little place we can get there for the break of day. I said, in these shoes, no way, Jose. I said, honey, let's stay right here.
Goodbye. Do it again.
Oh my God. We're about to go. I can't get
Stephanie, step. It's okay.
Shut up, bitch.
Oh.
My eyebrows. I drew them in.